another singer is taking center stage in that category. Adele has finally confirmed that she tied the knot with her long-term partner, Simon Konecki.
She was talking to her Brisbane audience when she said, falling for someone is the best feeling, but that she can't do it anymore because, quote, I'm married now.
And the couple have a 4-year-old son together, but they've remained pretty coy about this whole marriage thing up until now.
But still, she was able to write all those beautiful songs, so many about heartbreak in her last album. You know, all I
hope
asked.
Hope those weren't about you, Simon.
Yeah, exactly. Clearly.